Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Romlatul Fadila from TBID. In here, I want to take summary from the English Teaching Learning Media. The lecturer is Sir Gofur from the sixth meeting. The title is Picture and Photography Role of Social Media in Education. Okay, social media is a set of websites and applications that enable users from making as well as sharing anything for participation in social networking. Social media not only limited to posting vacation, snap online, it is an interactive computer for sharing idea, information, career, interest, and ethics. Why do students use social media? To sharing knowledge, interest, communication, and marketing. And then we watch the video about GPS, Nikola Tesla, and ethics. Importance of social media, very vital role in every student life. It's help providing and fixing a lot of information, communication with friends, classmates, teacher, and knowledge have become an easy fit option. Okay, advantages of social media to student. Number one, social media has been criticized a lot because the effect it's. Number two, gaining and retaining information. Number three, afford plentiful opportunity from interaction as well as learning. Okay, there are several reasons for using interest-based and media as positive tool for children. It is an educational benefit of social media. Number one, easy sharing of information. Number two, social credibility. Number three, cost-effective communication. Number four, anytime and activity. Number five, sharing information and knowledge. Okay, impacts of social media in education. Number one, that can expand your point of view on different subjects and giving a high link to the original context. Number two, give us an opportunity of engaging with specialists to find solution on topic that you might need a sentence. Okay, maybe that's summary from me. And the end, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.